The standing supported right squat and left hip extension and knee flexion. So you're gonna stand facing a table and you're gonna put your foot on a 1 to 2 inch, right foot on a 1 to 2 inch block. Your hands can go onto the surface of the table. I'd like you to round your back out. So maintaining contact with your right shoe arch, I'd like you to begin to straighten your right knee as you raise your left foot off of the floor. Keeping your left leg straight, hike the left hip up and above the level of your right. The left foot should be higher than the right. And at this point, you should feel your left inner thigh sucking your femur up into your pelvis like you're pulling your foot out of mud. On the right side, you should feel your right glute start to engage as you try to push your foot down almost through the floor. Keeping your left hip height, bring your left thigh back and bend your left knee. So at this point, you should feel the left hamstring start to engage. And with this side, with this height on the left, you should also feel your left abdominals working to absorb that hip height. So maintaining the above position, I'd like you to squat down, bending your right knee. So while still using the left inner thigh, left hamstring, left abdominals, and primarily your right glute, you're now going to start to feel your right quad working as well on the front of your right thigh. So you're going to hold this position as you take 4 or 5 deep breaths in through your nose and out through your mouth. So as you exhale, focus on squeezing air out of the left side. As you inhale, allow the right side of your body or your right side of your trunk to lengthen and expand. So push that right foot through the floor. So you're using this almost as a tool to push you slightly towards the left side. Good. After 4 breaths, you take a break and you're going to repeat it 4 more times.